Hello and welcome back to Forever Skies. I did do a bunch of synthetic harvesting and metal harvesting over there for a while. I did expand this by that square there and all the way across there. And I thought I would check out what this bloom floor looks like, and that's what it looks like. Oh, I also put the shelf down, but it kind of looks like it sticks outside. So I might move that forward, but I'm not going to mess with it right now. This was pretty full. Had probably about 700 synthetics. I'm down to about 4, so still sitting pretty good. There's a lot of synthetics blowing around there, so I am going to go get some more of that stuff, try build up my stock, and I'll be back when I'm done. Okay, I ended up not getting much, and I didn't want to mess around with it too long, so I'm going to head over towards that way. There will be this and then a question mark over there. I'll see if some copper respawned for me. I'll grab that on the way if so. Is there copper on that one? I don't see copper there. Looks like it starts over here again. Hopefully I'm close enough. Yep. Get some of this stuff and hopefully not have to drain my other thing so bad. I want to find that automatic grabber thinger. There we go. Oh, I'll put some of this away so I don't have to worry about space right now. This one's kind of like my miscellaneous dump it here for now, which will probably turn into a future disaster. Good enough. Don't need my shipbuilder for this. There we go. Not risking it. good, some helium. Nice to come across helium. Weird. A lantern. A bloom window. Weird, I can't shoot that. Oh, did I just have it there? There we go. It's just being awkward. Dark paint. The tower battery. Good enough, on to the next. Half decent amount of copper for a change. I'll just put throw that there for now. Okay, on to the next. Oh, there's a chunk of copper. Gotta grab that. Good enough. Is that another one of those small towns? If so, I hope so, because I was told that There should be a pet bed and maybe some other items I can use on my pet too with these things. I didn't notice any at the last pet place I was, or at small town. Temporary camp. Towers used to maintain communication between distant points. They also helped airships safely navigate through space, a potential source of basic resource and device blueprints. Someone built a shelter here. Maybe this one has the pet bed. That must be it, I think. Soft cushion. Right on, hopefully something new. Get this battery. I hate walking up those things. Get this high stuff out of the way first. Double light should have double batteries. Whoa. Okay. I think that's everything up. Oh, I think that was like one of those tree worm things. Okay, nothing really up here. Is that metal flying by? That looked different than normal. Was I up here on that other side? Yeah. Oh, nice. Didn't think I'd fit through there. Hopefully that's the pet bed. Yes, sir. Not really seeing too much up here. Been there, been all here, been up there. Yeah, I think that's it. I'll head up here, then climb down and see what's down there. All right. Get this thing ready. I don't see him, I hear him. There he is. Inventory full. Well, I'm gonna head to the ship then, empty out, grab a nap, get some energy back. Not you. This can go in. I love this. I love these storage boxes. They're awesome. Good enough. Grab some sleep. Oh, I should research that bed if I can. Yes, I can.
Research finalized.
See what else I can do. I can do that. I have one of those, so I'm not necessarily in a rush to build that. This I'll do. Cook some food, or it goes bad. Gotta love how fast this upgraded tool charger goes. Oh, I guess the battery's dead. Top that up too. And top that up. Eat this and back to the other spot. This tool is the best thing ever. Okay, I think we're done here. Go see if I can make that pet bed. Maybe here? Repair foam. That's not too bad. Repair thrower. Just needs polymer. And polymer for that, so let's do that. I gotta say, I'm surprised how much I'm enjoying this game. It's been pretty fun so far. I guess the most exciting part is it's all new to me, so besides the excellent tips I get, it's pretty much all brand new. I'll put this guy right by my control. I should go grab him while it's being made, actually. I think he was somewhere over here.
Printing completed.
Hopefully I don't have to worry about feeding him. Let's make room for it right now. Yeah, I guess that's like the little backpack. Maybe that's the breathing. Somebody said that he'll give you air when you're under the dust. Oh. It automatically does it. I don't have to research it. I want that. Said I got the blueprint. Oh, maybe. I'd be surprised if it's here, but might as well look. There we go. I'm surprised it's here. Ink bulb and an ink bulb. Where to next? Maybe over there to the left? That question mark? I might as well hit these places up while I'm going. Pretty full. See what I can get rid of. Oops. Zoom. Plastic scrap. Pretty good range. I didn't think I'd hit that. data card. Chrome. Some furnishings. Staircase, that's what I want. I want to get rid of that ladder. I almost actually said that earlier, that I hope there's stairs in this game. And my question has been answered. Well, I do believe that's probably it for down here. And this tower. No. My God. Oh, missed the plastic. Missed another one. Actually, I think this might be my storage area. For now, this is going to be my designated storage level. Liquid neon. Okay, I just need ink bulbs for that. But anyways, I'm gonna wrap this one up here for now. I'm gonna continue my travels along here. Probably over towards my left now. Although seeing those blinking lights ahead of me kind of makes me want to head there. But I think I might head for the question mark. And then I guess it'll be up to the exclamation point there. I wonder if that's the new nature territory that it has for me. But anyways, if you made it this far, thank you very much for watching. Hope you have a great day, and take care.